Welcome back, and thank you so very much for joining. I still thoroughly appreciate it if you're returning. Thank you. So, in the last video, with the help of my companion, the Divine Shrimp, we technically finished the Talos principle by solving all the puzzles in A building, B building, and C building. But in C building right over here, you find an axe that you can bring back and destroy a room over here in C building. And I think there's probably a room here in A building that I missed and how we'll have to come back to. But once you enter, or once you break down that little barrier, there's another portal that takes you to another room. For both that building, C building, and B building, I'm gonna have to go back to and deal with them right now before I continue up the tower. So, please bear with me while we backtrack a little bit. There are 6 levels, 6 chambers. It doesn't feel like it. I sure hope I don't need to bring the axe into A building.
My child, have you been tempted by the tower? Know that it holds only death for you.
And I still have to find all the stars, too. Dude, there's so many other hidden things, man. Like, what happens if I find all the stars? I don't know if I want to look that up and cheat just to see if it's worth finding all the stars and going through the hassle of trying to solve all the other puzzles again just for the stars. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, no, first off, I should probably go back and see if there's another. I think there was for A, so I gotta go get the axe. Bring it back. Oh boy, I should have did this before when I had it and I didn't. Now I'm doing it now and wishing I should have done it a bit earlier. If you haven't played this game yet, like, you should. It really is, like, surprisingly a really great game. Even though there's not much really to it when it comes to the story, even though there's a lot of, back dialogue that you have to read that kind of gives you the premise. I sure hope I'm not wasting a whole lot of time doing this. I really hope I'm not wasting a whole lot of time. Okay, there's the stars room. Oh, I did come back through here and bust it down, so I did waste time. Does that mean I did it for B building as well? Or did I not do it for the B building? I'm sorry, everyone. The first 5 minutes of this haven't been really exciting. But thank you for your dedication to whatever extent it may be. Thank you. I don't ask this very often, but if you haven't considered subscribing, please consider it. I greatly and thoroughly appreciate it. I know I'm not the best. I work with what I got. I wish I could be a little bit better when it comes to the overall quality of the videos that I've made. Let me guess, I've already broken down this door too, right? Oh my god, I just wasted a bunch of time. Alright, fine. Well, I said I wanted to solve these ones first before I did the tower. Try to solve these ones first in this video. So this is the B building separate section. I don't know what this area is called technically, but it sure looks cool. Okay. Here's the first one. I guess we're gonna solve this one. Okay. This one's gonna have to obviously go up here or down here, right? It's the only one. Well, it could go right there. This just became significantly more challenging than I thought it would be. And I'm only dealing with 5 puzzle pieces. Bro, what? How? Oh, did I get it? Is this it? Oh, dude. Shot in the dark. Shot in the dark. No. Fuck yeah, let's go. Okay, where's that supposed to go? So that one over there? Okay, so that means the blue one's over there. Let's go. I don't short circuit and die. Oh, are you serious? Okay. Right. Okay, then. Bro, this just got cranked up again for no reason. What? I don't see the patterns, man. I'm trying to like put the puzzle pieces together in my head before I just lay them out, just to see if I can get these puzzle pieces to fit in certain areas, and it's not working. Why do I have so many of these? Okay, these have to be probably here. 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 Right? No? Maybe so? This one got cranked up to like 12 on the difficulty. Or maybe they don't go there. That's why that doesn't work. Okay, I'm trying to split this right down the center. This right here is the center line between both sides. And I'm trying to just divvy it up, and I don't think it works that way. Where the fuck does this one go, dude? Fine. You know what? I'll go solve one of the other ones first. Dude, and there's another one in there to solve. Oh my god. Is this one gonna be any easier? No. It's just as big and difficult. Oh god, dude. This was supposed to be easy. I thought it was gonna be a little bit easier. Oh, dude. Okay. So these have to be the bottom. It's not gonna work. Son of a bitch! Oh, come on, really? Son of a bitch, dude. Still not gonna work. Are you joking me with this? This just took, oh, dude, the difficulty just went up. Where do these two, these have to be here. These two have to go here. Right? That has to be. Now comes this. Maybe they don't. Maybe they just have to go. What if they just do this? And then I'm supposed to fill the rest of this area up with these. How about that? How about we do it that way? Oh, dude. Oh, out of sheer persistence and luck. Oh, my God. Does it have to do this way this time? Let's see. If I do that, and flip it. Like this. From a difficult one with multiple to an easier one with little, and now my brain doesn't know how to compensate for it. Have to be on the sides. It has to be like that, and then Dude, is this it? Please tell me this is it. Oh my god. This is such a beautiful place. And yet so difficult. Place one. There's still two more places like this. Oh my god, now comes this one. Something? I don't think I'm on anything. Fuck! God, out of sheer persistence and luck. Ah. No joke, dude. That was nuts. And now I have to do another one inside this room. There's another one sitting right there. This is the first time I've seen this. What's in here? Sarcophagus. Maybe it's supposed to stay sealed? Thank you. Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, fine. We'll switch it around this time. We'll do these ones on this side. This one like that. That one like this. This one I think can go either here or there, maybe. Hopefully without screwing anything up, but now that I'm looking at it, it might screw things up. Sorry for the color saturation, my bad. Let's see, it's about to get a little bit more saturated here in just a second. I apologize. Hopefully that helped just a little, if at all. Okay, I still don't know where to put these. I think I messed that up. It's not gonna work. Damn it. Again, I apologize for the color saturation. I can't really do much about that. These have to go on like the outside edges. Then you have to build in. It has to be like that. Maybe I start with these. Still not gonna work. Still not gonna work. Still not gonna work. Dude, I don't. Oh, God, dude. I don't. Oh. I'm stretching and I'm also frustrated. This is fucking ridiculous. Side, and then I'm supposed to build from that? No, that doesn't work either. Are you serious? Are you fucking joking me, dude? Come on. Bro, I don't get it. I don't see the pattern. I don't see the fucking pattern here. Oh, dude, I don't see the pattern. I don't see a pattern. I still don't see the pattern that I'm missing here. It's starting. Sorry about that in the background. Something that I'm trying to go off an assumption of is this is a light color, this is a light color, this shape is slightly darker color, this shape is slightly darker, this shape slightly darker, this one's slightly lighter, slightly lighter, darker, darker, darker. So I'm hoping that's how I'm supposed to put them together. Amazing girlfriend is here with me right now.
Hello.
Hopefully. Please, you can help me solve this one.
So, what I was thinking was maybe...
Here, you put it together.
I'm just here to help you. So, I think... How do you rotate?
Grab my X. Hit it. Hit this. Don't hit X. Hit the trigger.
I think you got it right. So, put that there.
Hit the trigger. Supposed to go there,
I know. Well, I'm just fiddle farting right now.
And yeah, well, I've been now stuck on this puzzle for the last feels like 20 minutes now and haven't been able to progress. Oh, and grab one of these middle.
That one?
One of those. That one. Put it right here. Right there.
And this one.
No. We might go. Nope, we'll go there. Yep. Doesn't work.
Two pieces left. Gosh darn it. Thought I had it.
Yeah, why?
Yeah, I don't want to reset it though. I did so well.
Well, figure it out again. I'm stuck on this one. So they get lighter the more you move it to that side of the screen, so that doesn't make any difference between colors. They're all the same color. Seems easy, but it's really not that easy.
I know, it just seems like it is, right?
Doesn't line up. I think we have to build... I don't know if we have to build it from the top down or the ground up. Or you're supposed to build it from the center out. Or from the out to the center.
What I'm thinking is, this piece, no, we don't have a smaller one like that. So what if we take, so it has to stay in there.
No, so things can get moved around, this isn't the proper orientation for it. I was starting with the two big squares first, trying to figure out where the two big squares go first and then build around them. I think you have to start from the bottom and work up. So these two have to go on the bottom two corners, right? And
okay.
Then the big piece.
I don't
yeah.
Go there.
And then. Nope.
No?
Yep, no. Yep. Right there, those two. No. Down. That piece. Flip. There. No. Oh, now it has to be one of these zigzags.
One of these ones?
You have to orientate these in a certain direction now.
If you do that, and then...
And then you grab one of those and place it on that side.
And this one...
Okay, well, top, ground up does not work, so that's not the orientation.
So, what if we do... that?
No, don't reverse it, well, I mean, yes, reverse it, but don't do the exact same pattern you just did, because that didn't work. So make a slightly different pattern. Okay, maybe it is that one. No, no, flip it. No. Again, no. It goes right there. No, no, maybe. And that goes right there.
These three that are tricking us up. We got all the rest. Just these three that are tricking us.
Okay, maybe those are the starter ones that we have to start with instead. Maybe it's the zigzags that are the starting pieces. Space empty. You have to fill every single square. That's the cover. So each one of these fills every single square. Covers every single square. This is the last puzzle before I can move on from this room and not come back to it. Like, this has to be a design somehow, and then we have to work with the zigzags first, no? Maybe that one goes on top, or... And that one goes right there. That goes right there, and that, oh, grab that piece up there, opposite side. Maybe? Are we onto something too? Now we have to work with the zigzags again. No, that doesn't look right. Hold on. Grab it. No, no, no. Rotate. No, drop it. No.
You said drop it. I can see that.
Still not gonna work. So we're cheating on this one, so I'll acknowledge that right now. We're cheating because this one's starting to get a little bit tough.
Yep. So don't pick that one. Click the square. Nope. Well, yeah, you can do it that way.
Was this supposed to be the pattern?
There you go.
How the fuck was that? I was nowhere close to that. That's the pattern?
Now click it.
That's it. Are you about to kill me? Why are your eyes red? Uriel. Isn't that supposed to be an angel? To remain in the world as a messenger of the hidden words. If you are ever in need, seek us out and cry for help. but we will do what we can. Alright, so I had to cheat on that one. But I got through it. This is one down, two more areas like this to go. So thank you everyone for joining. I appreciate it thoroughly. If you stuck around to the very end, thank you. Before we continue up the tower and whatnot, there again, like I said, there's two more areas like this to figure out. So I'll go back and do those first. And I hope you'll stick around for those. If not, that's okay. Thank you for joining this one.
And look out for some cool videos that we're going to make on Saturday.
Those are coming up at some point too. Well, Saturday in January. Anyways, please have a good day and please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Thanks for joining. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, guys.